all gone very quiet. That's all gone very quiet.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash.
Yes, welcome back to the channel. I've got a bit of onion on my lens there. Saw that again. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Yes, we're at a Halloween event. It's the Saturday before Halloween. And me and Mini-Me have made it to Croston. Yeah, we're at Croston in Lancashire, just near Leyland. And we're at Culshaws Farm in Croston, the Halloween fireworks extravaganza. There's a few machines here, some machines that we know as well. We'll take you on a quick lap. It's a great event, looking at it. We've just been for a quick walk around. And we've had a bite to eat. Bratwurst. But yeah, it's great to be out at Halloween again. And yeah, right. Quick lap, guys. As you can see, I have made the effort. They said on the Facebook page, they said Halloween costumes and fancy dress, welcome. Literally, me and Mini-Me, I think, are the only two. We're the only two, aren't we? We are the only two people in Halloween fancy dress, aren't we?
Yeah,
we're literally the only two. There's must be about 500 people here plus, and we are the only two so far. We are the only two, but we will crack on. We all will crack on. Right, let's take a quick lap, guys. But if you're coming next year, I'm sure these guys will have it next year. If you're coming back next year, guys, we're on the October. What date is it? October 29th. We're on today. So keep an eye out for this. I'll put a link to the Facebook page so you keep an update for next year's event. We'll take you on around this one, and we'll show you what's here and show you the rides and the atmosphere, guys. Right, waffling. Right, quick lap. Right, guys, so we're just coming to the event, the top end. If you sign up the postcode, it literally brings you straight in. We've travelled at night down some dark country lanes, and the sign up brought us literally straight here. There's parking for literally over 500 cars here. It's a massive site. Well organised, there's parking attendants here. They're going to have fireworks tonight as well. The fireworks, I believe, will be set off just behind Sudden Impact, which, yeah, first ride is Chadwick's Southern Impact. We see this a lot. We saw it at Warrington on the road last year. We've seen it in my hometown on the Wirral a few times as well. But yeah, we've got Southern Impact here. I think it's Colmax. I think it's a Colmax Miami. But yeah, so we've got Southern Impact here in Miami. Lighting package, look at that. It's all gone very quiet. That's all gone very quiet.
Somebody scream!
great to see that back again. A lot of Chadwicks machines here. Chadwicks, what's Chadwicks twist?
Okay, somebody scream!
Just making sure Mini-Me's still in. Amazing dodgems here as well. Cracking lighting packages on these rides. It's a good little event, this, on a massive, like I said, it's a massive farm we've got. Great lighting packages on this. We'll get you price of the rides as well. Food places here, sweet. Yeah, so you got all the food places here, guys. We've just had the hot dogs. Very, very nice. Not too bad as well. Not too bad. Paying event prices, but yeah, not too bad as well. And just in here, we'll get some shots in here in a bit, but they've got a licensed bar with their indoor seating, indoor heated seating, and they've got a face painting for the kids. All in a massive marquee there. It's very dark and spooky. Lots of photo opportunities here as well, guys. We'll get so you've got the lots of stuff here for the kids. I know it's gone very dark here, guys, but there's lots of stuff here for the kids. So you've got stuff like this. Which is great for the little ones. They love all that. Pumpkin picking in the week leading up to this has been on for about the last 7 days at Culshaws Farm. I'll put the Facebook link description into that.
Editing.
I'll put the Facebook link description into that. But yeah, they've got, there we go, Croston pumpkin patch. All your different types of pumpkins there. Did you know there was that many types of pumpkins? I didn't know there was that many. So many different varieties of pumpkins, who knew? But yeah, all right, yeah, theming, hashtag theming, there we go. Yeah, we like a bit of that. Look at this. Hang on. Oh, you can't see that. Right, we'll get that in. I'll get the light on the camera later on, we'll get that in, guys, because that's really well themed, that. I like that. But you've got loads of stuff for the kids, loads of inflatables for the kids as well, guys. And like I said, there's things here for all the family. You've got a good couple of thrill rides, plus dodgems. You've got the inflatables, and you've got the, I think there's a toy set up here, which we'll go and have a look at, and there's some stalls as well. But she's so dead. She's not fame hungry, this one.
Not fame hungry, are you?
You don't like the camera?
Well, I'm fine with it.
Yeah, you're fine with it when it's pointed at me. But yeah, you got the game stores here as well, guys. And you got a toy set here. I'm not too sure whose this toy set is, actually. I'll try and ask who that is, but I don't think it's Chadwicks. I don't think so. But yeah, it's almost done, guys. Almost done. So you've got a stall here with all the stuff for the kids, all the lightables, you got all the glow sticks and the light up sticks and that sort of stuff.
You want to get one?
Oh, that's just cost me £5. At least that's just cost me £5, right? So you've got the fire engines here, guys, and the water pumps. And you've got the trampolines. Which I believe the trampolines, I think they might be Chadwicks, because we've seen these at Heaton Park in the past. Hey, you alright, mate? Good to see you. Go say hello. Here, main man. Yeah, main man. Great to see you. Great to see the machines here, mate. Chadwicks, wherever they are, firm supporter. We've got lots of Chadwicks machines on the channel, and we went down and supported them just after the storms, actually in February, when they were down in Warrington, one of the first fairs to open. We've logged a number of fairs after those horrendous storms that we had early this year, but we've seen these machines lots of places. It's a great ground. Just been speaking to the guys here. There we go. Fans of the hashtag, fans of the channel. There you go. Well, you're seeing it in the vlog now. Ride UK on YouTube. Ride UK. Right. Great atmosphere down here at Croston, guys. It's a great night. These guys are open till 10 o'clock tonight. And it's... Oh yeah, it's fantastic down here. Family atmosphere, family event. Some great machines here. And we've seen the Twister over there. We've been on this many, many times.
Do you ever see in your dreams?
tunes are banging, hashtag banging tunes.
Two for one cinema tickets but, every Tuesday, yeah, Wednesday.
I'm showing you, very proud of it. I'm showing my stethoscope. There we go. Very, very proud of that. I'm excited for that. I think you're excited for the stethoscope. Yeah, she's not interested. Look, I'm very lucky she's actually standing next to me. Oh, nice. I say I was very excited for my stethoscope. Fireworks too, so we'll make sure we get those in as well. But yeah, back in a minute. We got one. Let's see it. Let's see, hold it up. There we go. Yeah, we got one. I had to. You can't say no. You can't say no to them guys, can you? Cannot say no. But yeah, like I say, these guys are here various dates throughout October, and they've been here every day through the half term, and their final day is tomorrow, the 30th of October. So yeah, I'll put the links into Chadwicks Funfairs, KO Events, who put this event on, and also Optimum Fireworks, who put that fantastic display on, having recently won the championships held in Southport. But yeah, cracking display here. Great atmosphere as well. Starting to thin out now because we're getting towards the end of the night. After the fireworks, a lot of people families start to drift off. But it is cracking atmosphere has been here tonight. But yeah, right guys, I hope you've enjoyed the vlog. A bit of a short one, this one, but I hope you've enjoyed it. And from Croston, we will see you, or I'll see you, and see you again. Punch it up. There we go. Lighted baggage. Yeah, from Croston, we will see you in the next one. See you later, guys. Happy Halloween.